Welcome everyone. I'd like to welcome you all as we celebrate our debutant's birthday, Sister Dessiree Camille.
For your 18 roses.
Stuck on you, got this feeling down deep in my soul and I tell
you. Dito kami sa debut, isa sa anak ng member ng church. It's magde-debut ngayon. So, eto, nag-prepare pa sila. That's Savannah. Dito sa basement ng church na hang out celebration. Maluwang kasi ang basement church. Dito palagi ang birthdays, weddings, anniversaries. Maganda, global purpose ang church. Free believers. Maganda. Maraming bisita ang dumating. So, masaya. Maganda. Ayan si Tess, mama ng debutante. Sabi niya, i-live mo. Sabi ko, oo. Ayan. Ang balloon, ang cute ng balloon. Simple pero beautiful. Maganda.
Sapa usa ay barkada di nang ibaga sunga na ay kami ay nawada kustusta si asawa tan sayang di kinapintas na adi kan tam tampikan ya buksi buksi Umalisan lintog di nakaan Ya kayo ay sing asawa Amangan ta ilan nyo At man sama kayo Yaman upla Manmula kayo saba Sing iigit na Tawa day ipakansi pamilya Sister, si asawa Tan sayang di kinapintas na Adi kantam tampikun Ya buksi buksingan Tan umalisan lintag di nakatag
Dami ng mga tao. Dapat i-live ko ito sa YouTube. Well, try. Yeah. 8 years later, he's a band of two men. Marami ng tao, marami ng guests. It's about to start now in a minute. Kabi ko man ije vlog ko. Ada tula din. Ada tula din.
Wala.
Ano yung makil? Aga kadad na kapay garo. Anak na kuha. Anak pa yung expert. Ano pa yung amadal? Thank you. good. Congratulations. Nice.
Welcome everyone. I'd like to welcome you all as we celebrate our debutant's birthday, sister Dessiree Camille. As we will start, I'm just going to give a bit of safety tips here, just in case you are wondering if you're new to this church. So if you're looking for the washroom, it's actually over there at the corner on my left side. And the men's washroom, which is new and still being renovated, on the right side over there. So if you're looking for the washroom, same thing for the exits. If there's a fire, just in case, there are exits on those stairs and those stairs, and then there's one more right over here. So that's pretty much for the safety. Thank you all for coming here as we celebrate. Before we start the program, why don't we all sing a song, a welcome song, and just look around. I know you've been seeing who's on your table. Maybe there's other people that you have not seen that you know. So as our music ministry will sing a song, why don't you just everyone just sing with us as we sing the song.
When you say your neighbor, I'm glad you are here. Glorifying
the creator of our reason. So we entrust unto you, Lord God, every detail of this. And we entrust unto you every individual who came from the old ones to the young ones. We entrust unto you. And we ask thy ministering angels to take care and even to take charge of our children, Lord God. May this event in the heart glorifying your name, and everyone who came will feel your presence and may go out blessed, not just on the physical, but even in our spiritual. Father, take over this event in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah. In the book of Psalm 118, verse 24, it says, "This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." Hallelujah. Can we give a clap over to God? We rejoice in the name of the Father. Hallelujah.
Empty your I didn't actually prepare anything. because I thought I'm not going to speak, but indeed this is a special event for you, so I'm not going to miss it. Happy birthday, my firstborn. You're now 18, and that means you're a lot more responsibility. My only thing that I can say is that now that you are 18, I hope that you are not, I pray that you mature in age and you also mature in your spiritual walk with God. And that's my only wish. And just give everything to God. Trust in the Lord and everything will be fine as you seek Him and Matthew. Including everything, whatever you need as you step in adulthood, just ask God and you will succeed because He is the author and the finisher and the blueprint of your life. So happy birthday, my dear.
Thank you. Now we will have the treasurers. So of course the treasurers are, what was asked of them is to give a treasure, a gift that has a meaning for her in the future. So that's why it's a treasure, not just a gift. Because everyone here outside the treasurers, you just got a gift. But for them, they were supposed to have, well, bring in a gift that is has a symbolic meaning to the coming of age. Come to adulthood, or just in general life advice. So, what's going to happen now is that we did ask them to make a short clip. Just. Okay. Thirsty treasurer, Brother Greg Meyer.
In the treasurer's stand.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 18 treasurers. Only one picture.
One of your advisors. What I can say is that this is the day that you're going to get 18, and this is your 18th birthday. It doesn't mean that you can go on in part ways. But this is only this part that I know and believe that you're already born as a Christian. I see him a lot, so I can see and advise to you that during this 18th birthday of yours, this is the moment that you should always respect. First, you know God. Next, respect always your parents. Because in the end, your parents will always be there to guide you, no matter what. They are still your parents. They cannot put you in the garbage, whatever. But still, whatever you do, whatever the wrong that you are doing to go, they will still love you. And my advice is that always be humble. Look up always. Be always in yourself. Put God first, that's it. Listen.
But we do them as a way to, I assume, for her to be shown the way. Or is it eating like, or is it the eating place of God? I'm not sure, but it's a good message to her. So we will ask the same thing. We will now ask each and every candidate to come forward as they announce their name. They also have a message. It has been reported that at the end of the day, Sister Dessiree will also have a video to watch, so I'm pretty sure she can't see it right now.
Sister Arturita Aldik.
God bless you and enjoy your day.
Second treasurer, Sister Angelie Pangilin.
Hi guys, today is the day that the Lord has made. I rejoice with you. May you continually bless the Lord with all your talents, and money what comes along your way, always run to Him. Be obedient to your parents too. All the time, love you, and happy birthday.
Third candle, Sister Ferbia Lamposa.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the 18 candles.
In this chaotic world that we're living in, we cannot avoid I'm Thank you.
give the debutante a chance to express what she wants to say.
I actually didn't prepare for this, even though I wrote it down. But I just want to thank everyone for coming. I believe that it's not a coincidence that any of you are here. And I just want to thank you. I praise God for giving me the opportunity to meet each and every one of you. If I haven't met you yet, I hope to meet you today and tonight. And the only thing that I really just want to say is thank you so much for coming. I hope you have a great rest of your time, and that's all. Thank you.
Just for closing remarks, we need to take pictures of her.
Hallelujah. Sister guest, with God is our witness, with His people who came to witness. Our heart's desire and our prayer is to keep His virginity and your purity. You have bride that is, you have bridegroom that you have to preserve that.
Asawa ni Pastor yun. And mother of the celebrant.
For the husband, the head of the wife, as church is the head of the church. Christ is the head of the church.
Yes, very colorful. Beautiful nga eh.
Auntie, oh.
Huh? Oh, yeah. Okay lang, baby.
Yung pansit. What's up, squash? Y'all really don't like my food, eh?
Hold, be careful. Ayan, si Johan.
Walang kinuha.
That's Savannah. It's yummy.
Thank you.
all the training.
Tapos na, babay na.
Bye-bye, see you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Stomp your boots
down. Ito na kami. Dumating na kami. Ay, naku. Nakarating na.
Take your boots off.
You remember the area where those two white marks are?